Dave, pull.
Big locust burial site in this island. We're hatched. We're gonna be waist deep in swarm.
This is one hell of a way to come back to Azura.
Hey, get back! Oh shit!
What the hell?
I need to search a place that's falling apart.
Quickly. Come on, we can use the ledge.
Bears plan to launch a satellite from here? It seems a little half-baked.
Well, half-baked plans are kind of Baird's specialty.
How Baird even figured out they had a hammer satellite here?
My father? Before he died, he let Baird in on a few COG secrets. And this island, it has plenty of them.
Hey, over there. Could be useful.
Didn't expect there'd still be bodies.
Only a handful of us made it off Azura alive.
Gotta cut through. Okay, let's go. Get back! We're coming down! Guess who? Dave, send a pulse and let's see what we're dealing with. Ah, there they are.
How do you do this? I'll take care of this one.
Drop the hostile!
Toss a frag if you got him! More drones!
Only one left!
All right, that's all of them.
Baird, it's confirmed. Azura burial site is active.
Shit. Okay, Condor's in the air. Let me know if you need reinforcements.
We get it handled for now. Delta out. Come on, we gotta find one of those silos. Assuming the swarm haven't ripped them all apart.
Hey, I think we can get down this way.
What?
Shit. Sorry.
Kate, these headaches.
I'm okay, all right? Let's just find a silo.
For the record, you don't seem okay.
I'll live. We found one of the silos, but it's wrecked.
Well, there's two more. One of them's still operational.
Hope you're right. We ended the war once on this island. When we get this hammer satellite up, we can do it again.
That's the idea, old pal. Control out.
So, straight's not an option. How much rocket base is even left?
Let's find out. You guys go right, Marcus and I'll go left. We'll find those silos.
Sounds good. Stay in contact.
You sure about this?
Two silos, two paths. You got a better idea?
Awesome. Is it from a silo?
Only one way to find out. Juby!
Where'd it go? Are there more?
Just keep pushing on! This sluice gate's our way out. Dave, can you get this open?
Man, you know what? If they want to turn this place into a hive, let them. It's an isolated island hundreds of miles from shore.
Uh-huh. Let's just make sure that happens after we leave.
Think bigger.
Going down!
So much for a silo.
Yeah, under here.
Oh, man, we got company.
James, we're above you.
I see you.
We can provide support from up here if things get hairy.
Just tell us who to target.
Yeah!
Roger. Thank you for your assistance in this matter.
Hey, Control. That carrier's down. Thanks for the help. DBs, one of you secure the area. The other's with us. Let's go.
Acknowledged.
Another way to open it.
Dave, check that panel. I know, he's opening a door.
He's doing a lot more than that.
Well, either way, the door's... For an air duct or something. It's gotta be big enough for Dave.
Dave, go through that vent. Try to find a release for the door.
So, Baird once lost data, huh?
What does it even look like?
Well, I mean, if it got pulled from the network, it probably got stored on some kind of external drive. Nice one, Dave.
All right, Commander's office. Let's look around. Safe. Good place for secret data.
Gotcha. Hey, Control. Good news. We found the data drive.
Appreciate it, Delta.
Hey, know what we'd appreciate? Some backup.
What? Where are you?
The silo. We found it. And they're all over us.
Oh, shit. We're on our way. It's all yours. Control, you're in. Start the launch sequence.
Pressurized. First stage. Opening silo doors. Error. Error.
Delta, we have an issue. The silo hatch. It's not opening.
Of course. I knew that seemed too easy.
Baird, options.
Bug out. Blast doors aren't going to protect you from an exploding rocket.
All right, then we call it. Let's go!
Hydraulic external power to on.
No! We get that hatch open.
What?
Kid, listen to your old man. You gotta get out of there.
Damn it, we came here to do this, so let's get it done.
Ignition test commence.
Dave, with me!
Ignition, engine one.
God damn it, James!
I have got to learn to stop following you.
Yeah, good luck with that. Let's get that hatch open.
So what's our...
I don't know! There's gotta be a manual override near the top. Let's find our way up.
Ignition, engine two.
Good?
No! It's not!
Took him down.
Ignition, engine four.
Oh, come on!
launch.
We gotta go!
Hurry!
10 seconds to launch.
Turn! There's no time! Come on!
Punch it!
Huh? No! Dave's still out there!
Who gives a shit? Four. He's a robot!
That's not his fault!
Two, one.
Gotcha!
Lift off.
Unbelievable.
Sam, we're ready for extraction.
She's done yelling at me, she wants to yell at you.